was really surprising. That's definitely where I would put my money.
I think there are opportunities for portfolio deals.
If you are not China ready already, you're already behind the game.
We haven't been active in France the last 5 years, so therefore it's now time to get into the country. We do acknowledge that the barriers of entry are relatively high in Paris, so therefore it may be challenging, but still would like to go into the city. Then also on the other side, the regions would be of greatest interest to us. We have been setting up a fund which will be concentrating on secondary cities, and therefore I would say the regions have their justification. You know, the Bordeaux and Nice and Lyon, and we would say that there will be good opportunities to invest as well.